Once upon a time, in a small cottage, there used to live a mother and her beautiful little daughter Mary. They were not financially very sound and lived their life from hand to mouth. Mary was a sweet little girl and was very obedient to her mother. One day, as Mary entered her mother's room, she saw her mother is sitting on her bed, struggling to breathe and shivering in cold. She also observed that the medicine bottle put on top of a side table is empty. She immediately realized her mother needs medicine. Even though her heart was broken, she was well determined to help her mother. She wasted no time. She started for drugstore to get the required medicine for her mother. As they could not afford any transport, she started her journey for drugstore on foot. The store was at least 2 hours of walk from their cottage. So, that was quite a walk. She became very tired and sat on the muddy road. She started thinking about her beloved mom and the medicine she needs to get. Birds chirping and flying over her has given her a lot of motivation to begin her journey once again. After walking for almost 2 hours, she finally managed to reach the drugstore. She grabbed a big container of medicine from the pharmacy for her mother in great joy and began her way back home. She reached home and gave medicine to her mom. Mary's mom is cured within a few days. She became so proud for her daughter. Moral of the story: always stay by your parents when they need you no matter what. Nothing is more important than a family. Parents' love for their children is always unconditional.